Now, you could easily do an incline dumbbell just using a chair like this that leans back. It gives you a little bit of an incline to keep your bicep fully extended. And then you curl. Make sure to keep that bicep fully extended. Lock your arm and shoulder in place. Split them all the way up. Slowly come down. Split them all the way up. Slowly come down. Split them all the way up. Some partials, baby.